quick little video update on this here. That is JB Weld around the lead screw nut, which goes here. So the X-axis can go back and forth. This is JB Weld around the Z-axis, which goes here. As you can see, step motor, lead screw. Then this goes here. Just a quick little update on what's going on. Z-axis, Y-axis, and the X-axis.